Now, we're no serious genealogists at Firing Line, but it appears that you and I are sixth cousins once removed.
Yes. So now people right now at home are trying to adjust their screen because they're trying to figure out what happened here. I know, let me just say, obviously your branch of the family ended up okay. Ours was, there was probably too much moonshine.
So here's what you tweeted when you found out it was Herbert Hoover. You said, wow, that's something. The president who's my cousin, Herbert Hoover, apologies to all who suffered during the Great Depression. I had nothing to do with it.
Okay, I will say this, that since I wrote that tweet, I've done a little more research on my fourth cousin, President Hoover.
And what have you learned about Herbert Hoover?
I've learned that he was, let's just say he was maybe the right guy in the wrong place at the wrong time.
When it comes to the Great Depression.
I'm talking about the Great Depression because there were so many other things about him. And I was talking to you before the show, and you really know the history of our family.
The great humanitarian who kept one-third of Europe's population alive between 1914 and 1923.
Yeah.
This is an extraordinary story of somebody who pioneered international humanitarian food relief.
Right. Here's my question to you. How come I haven't been invited to any of the reunions?
You're coming now. You're coming now. I'm gonna make all sorts of relatives turn over in their graves.
Yes, it's something. At least next Thanksgiving, it should be a very interesting Thanksgiving between us Hoovers.